about set to kick off. And now we bring you the coin toss, and it's presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Rice is getting fired up down there as they get ready to boot this opening kickoff. It's fielded at the 2. He's to the 20. They'll bring him down at the 30. Now the offense gets ready to take their first crack at it. Him down for a loss. Ouch.
Pretty big loss on the play, and I think they might want to reassess the strategy here. Perhaps run a screen, maybe hit the tight end on a short pattern. This D-line is just a bit much to handle at this moment.
From their own 26-yard line, it's second down. Get to that quickly. He's out of bounds around the 32-yard line. Throws this one away. They're going to be forced to punt it away here.
Yeah, they just couldn't connect on a pass there. That was a very good stand by this defense.
When he made the decision to return the ball, I'm sure he thought there was going to be some room to run. Boy, did it vanish in a hurry. Still, he got something out of it.
So here comes the offense taking the field for the first time today. Tackled for a loss. Nothing there on the keeper. Pulls down the catch, and he's got room here. Tackle at midfield.
A quarterback's best friend is a receiver he can count on to catch the ball every time he drops back to pass.
And he tackles him hard at the 49.
The offensive line needs to do a better job of not only handling the defensive linemen, but getting up to the linebackers. That way the ball carriers will have a little bit more room to get to that second level.
From their own 49-yard line, it's second down. There's a strike complete. Locked down right around the 40.
What impresses me so much is the guy's vision. He read the coverage perfectly to find his man for good yardage.
He's tackled around the 18-yard line.
That's a nice job by the quarterback to pitch the ball, and it got him a first down.
And he carries the ball for a nice game. They need about 3 yards to get the first here on second down. Now we'll see how the backup can do after that injury. And they get nice yardage on that run. So with that run, they pick up another first.
Just a nice job again up front by the offensive line. They're doing a good job of neutralizing the defensive front, and it's allowed them to move the ball down the field.
Runs right for a nice game. He's taken down at the 2-yard line. There was some movement on the line.
Ball false start offense.
It'll be third down again after that penalty.
Yeah, now they have more yards to pick up for the first down.
The ball's on the 6-yard line, and we've got third and goal. Touchdowns as a result. They line up to kick this one away. He'll return it from the three. Across the 30. He's tackled at the 35. Rice has really got things working right now for him. I can't think of a better start.
That's exactly the way they had hoped to see this game go. I mean, anytime you can start the game with a stop, get your offense out there, they move the ball down, put points on the board. Now it's just more about trying to maintain what they've already created.
And while they are behind, they know they can knock things up in a heartbeat. It's way too early to change your game plan. Here's a screen pass, gets it to the back. Tackle made at about the 37-yard line. So it's complete, but they didn't get much there.
And that's because the defense was just waiting on it, and they attacked. The quarterback should have found somebody else downfield.
It's second and 8. Ball on the 37-yard line. Incomplete.
Wow, Brad, you talk about having a strong arm. Next time, though, you might want to work on the accuracy.
He's scrambling. Knocked out of bounds at about the 47-yard line.
The play was very well conceived as they were able to get a decent gain and a first down.
From their own 47-yard line. First down. Play action here. He's going to scramble. And he's tackled around the 48-yard line. So the quarterback scrambles for about a yard.
That brings up second and 9. Number 10 comes in the quarterback.
Well, as they take a look at that injury on the sideline, let's see what this backup can do at quarterback. He scrambled, and he's going to be sacked.
Sometimes it's just a relentless pass rush that results in a sack. That's what happened there.
That brings up third and 12.
They'll line it up again on third down. Throw incomplete, Waterley's receiver.
Number 13 was the intended receiver on the ball. Fourth down.
The punt upcoming, and they're going to come after this one. He showed a good burst there. They ran the ball very well on their last drive, and it resulted in 6. Rice up 7 points. He's brought down in the open field. Nice blocking on the counter, and he was able to pick up around 8 yards.
That makes it 7-2.
Taken down at the 35-yard line. And the defensive end comes up with a big play.
Boy, he's quick as a cat, no question. He got tremendous penetration and was able to wrap him up for a loss there.
From their own 35-yard line, third down.
Mike 35.
We played one quarter. Rice leads it 7-0. We'll be right back. we're ready for more football here in quarter number two. Catches it, and that's all. He made the catch, but he didn't get the first down.
Yeah, right now, the way this defense is swarming, there's just no room for him to get upfield for the first down.
He makes it to the 35-yard line. Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. He's pushed out of bounds. Right around the 48-yard line. First and 10. Ball on the 48. He'll get it again, and down he goes at about the 49.
That makes it second and 8.
Out of bounds at the 48.
That'll make it
third and 5 situation. Ball on the 48-yard line. He's under some heat. Quick throw to the tight end. And they make the stop around the 41-yard line.
He's been working really hard lately on his fundamentals. In fact, the other day in practice, I was really watching him work with the quarterback coach, and they've been focusing on that aspect of it. Here, it looked like he may have taken a step backwards and really just let that one go.
And he's going to come up with a sack.
The defenders played the snap count perfectly. He found the path into the backfield and didn't let the quarterback get away.
Third and long here, and they hope to convert another one and keep this drive going. Throws it in a hurry. They'll bring him down at the 49-yard line. The punter is going to try to pin him deep in their own territory with a good punt here. He punts. No, he won't. Quick pass. Tackle at the 46-yard line. Unable to convert on fourth down, and the ball changes hands. There hasn't been too much daylight between these two teams. In games like this, some players try to press too much, and that can cause mistakes. Rice is up by a touchdown. He's gobbled up in the backfield.
Nothing doing that time. Defender stayed home, blocking wasn't there, and down he went.
Second and 13. Ball on their own 43. Tackle at the 48-yard line. Play action. Now he's on the move. Quarterback's going to run it, and he's got room to work. And they fall on the loose ball. 4 yards away here on second down. And he's knocked down immediately after the catch. To about the 8 yard line. He holds on to it and gets maybe 2 yards.
The safety came up from the secondary and made a nice solid tackle.
From the 8 yard line, second down. Grabs a pitch, looking for the corner. Touchdown, Rice! Splits the uprights with the extra point. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. Excellent kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. We're about set to start things up again. Rid of this one. From their own 25-yard line, second down. Now he's scrambling. They'll make the sack.
I think this defensive end is doing a great job of getting after the quarterback, not only with the sack in this case, but it seems like the entire game he's done a good job of creating pressure, making this quarterback feel him, and almost giving him happy feet back there. He doesn't seem to be in rhythm and almost seems to be throwing.
He goes up, picked off. He's tackled at the 45.
Brad, I'm going to put that one on the quarterback. I think he's forcing the issue out there. I understand you're down a couple scores and you're trying to get back into the game, but you can't get it all back at once. You've got to be patient, take your time, and methodically work yourselves back as a team back into this game.
From the 45-yard line, it's first down. Stays in bounds to make a nice catch.
That's just how they drew it up. When I talked to this coach earlier in the week, he thought he could take advantage of zone coverage by attacking the perimeter outside the hashes. That time, it was a corner route that got him the first down.
He delivers. What a great play.
This is the timing that we talked about in the pregame that they must have in order to be successful at their passing game. That time, the quarterback threw it to a spot, and his receiver was there to make a nice grab.
Strike to his receiver, no good. They're at the 5. Second down. Fires to the end zone, picked off.
Hey, this could potentially turn this football game around. They're down by a couple scores, but if you're the offense and you're on the sideline and you're not feeling good about yourself and your defense comes up with an interception like that, boy, oh boy, you're grabbing your helmet, sprinting on that field, and you're ready to go.
He's under pressure. And he hits him hard at the 31. From their own 31-yard line. First down. Got a man tackled for a loss. Drop back 4 yards on that one.
This defense is fast enough that they can create negative yards on completed passes. So the offense might want to consider that next time they try that play.
Reset, 13-yard line. So the sack makes this third and very long. We've reached halftime, and I don't think too many people were expecting. Rice is in front by 14.
Hi, everybody. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports Halftime Show. Alongside David Pollack, I'm merely Reese Davis. David, pretty solid first half there. Let's take a look at some of the highlights.
Yeah, we saw a pretty solid first half. Good execution on both sides. Great intensity. Both these teams, you can tell, are digging deep and scrapping. Now the second half, which one can continue to execute and keep this game moving in the right direction?
And David, welcome back, everybody. Just about set to start the second half. Sends it sailing downfield. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. Both sides have made their way back out, and we're just about set to get going again. Throws to the back quickly, off his hands, incomplete. Second and 10. Ball on the 25. He goes out of bounds. The 30-yard line. Throw out to the receiver, incomplete.
Number 15 was the intended receiver on the ball. That'll bring up fourth and five.
And he makes it out to about the 41-yard line.
Brad, as good as this defense has looked, I'm not necessarily surprised by this shutout. I mean, you and I were there on Wednesday watching this team practice, and when this first-team defense goes against their own first-team offense in a practice, sometimes it's actually better than the game itself. So they prepared themselves very well to have this kind of game.
He's taken down at the 43. Second and eight. Ball on the 43. They'll give it off here. He makes it out to maybe the 46-yard line. Receiver dropped it. Incomplete. Tackle made at the 22-yard line. They're set to go for another round. Tries to buy some time. They bring the quarterback down.
That makes it fourth and eight.
gets it out to maybe the 49-yard line. There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. And he's level at the 50-yard line. Second and nine. Ball on the 50. Slings it. And he's tackled at the 42-yard line. Throws and it's incomplete. Let's see if he aims for the sideline and tries to get this thing down deep in their own territory. Here's the... Nope, they snap it to the upback. And down he goes at the 42. It's a new possession for this offense, so what will it hold? Here's an opening. Tackle made around the 49-yard line. On the ground, right side. He makes it out to maybe the 49-yard line. And he has it on the corner. He's at the 40. And he's shoved out of bounds right around the 34. Taken down at the 33-yard line. A one-yard gain by the halfback. That makes it second and eight. He gets out to about the 32-yard line. Down 10 yards to go. Ball on the 19. Well, last time down here, they threw an interception. They'd like to erase that memory. Makes it out to about the 10. There he goes. Touchdown. Tacks on the extra point. An 8-play, 59-yard drive. And they put up 7 points.
Brad, that's one of those drives that can just tear your heart out. That can really demoralize a defense when they drive the ball down the field, and a lot of the yards came on the ground.
So the score now, 21-0. He's to the 20. And he's taken down at the 24-yard line.
The Owls are just falling apart in this quarter. I mean, are there any positives you can even use to motivate the team right now?
Well, as bad as it looks and feels right now, there's still over a quarter of football to play. You just got to forget about the mistakes, try to get a little bit of momentum created, and get confidence back in this quarterback being able to make plays for it.
That's a great tackle at the 23. The halfback just couldn't get back to the line of scrimmage. Loss of one. Second and 11 coming up now. Ball on the 23. Hey, hey. 16-yard line. We've played three, and this is not what the experts predicted. 21 to nothing, Rice. All right, we're just about set to start action here again in the fourth quarter. Throw it in a hurry, airing it out long. Well, they've got the lead, and they come up with a big stop, and it looks like they're going to get the football back.
That makes it fourth and long.
And they're coming after this punter. They'll bring him down to 39-yard line. Both teams are well aware that a score on this drive is going to create an almost insurmountable lead. This defense has really got to step it up and make a stop. Fires quickly, and he's got his man down around the 29-yard line. Third down, and they need to get it to the 19. He rifles it. It falls incomplete. A little too high for his receiver.
When you throw the football into the end zone, you've got to be extremely accurate. You don't have any room for errors.
It's up, and it's good. Rice kicked this one off. He really got a hold of that kick. He's to the 20. He's taken down at the 24. Rice's defense has just been awesome here in the fourth quarter.
And the thing that's really stood out to me, Brad, is that when they've needed the stops, they've gotten it and gotten the football back to their own offense to put points up.
Let's see if this drive has a more rewarding conclusion than their last, which ended with a punt. He's on the run. It's on the ground. It's scooped up, and it's a lineman that's got it. Brought down at the 22. From their own 22-yard line, it's second down. Receiver, and he can't make the grab. Handoff on the draw. Nice gain as he works the right side. Doesn't look like he's going to have much time to get rid of this punt.
Deep decent effort. He's not the type of guy to call a fair catch very often. He does have the ability to make guys miss.
A good job on their last drive, getting three. Let's see if they can get some more on this drive. Here's an opening. He's tackled around the 37-yard line.
When you're running the ball for big chunks of yards like that, you've got something working.
First and 10, ball on the 37-yard line. Less than 3 minutes in the game. Good open field tackle. To the 25-yard line. It's a yard on the run.
That brings up second and nine.
Second and nine coming up here. Ball on the 25. First tight end over the middle. Big play there, and now they're looking at first and goal.
That makes it first and goal.
So that's going to do it. Our final score in this one, 24-0, Howell. That's going to do it for this presentation of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk Herbstreit, this is Brad Nessler saying goodbye.